In a school, you could not go into the entrance. You need to have a guy beside and watch the area. And those kinds are all very. Yeah, they drink between 100 and 200 liters a day. Quite often they suck it up with the trunk. The trunk can contain between 10 and 30 liters and blow it into the mouth.
That's in the movie.
The trunk is, of course, the interesting thing with those animals. They belong to the order of trunk animals, Proboscidea, which started 50 million years ago with a small animal, big like a seal and having a short trunk, called a Muliparia. Is it some toy? They will not move, but the other ones will move. So they will come down here. But we can go up with the cups and get some food.